What advice do you have for kids trying to get into an Ivy League?
I don't have a 1500. Not that hard, you know?
That actually doesn't even get you in school nowadays. That's a crazy part.